Hot summer days with your pet can be a lot of fun, but our four-legged friends can be put in some pretty unpleasant and even dangerous situations if we're not careful. Here are some things to keep in mind. Pavement can get extremely hot. Walking in the morning or evening hours will help prevent your pet's sensitive feet from getting burned. If the only time for a walk is in the middle of the day, avoid asphalt and keep your walks short. Pets can get sunburns and skin cancer, just like us, so be mindful of extended sun exposure and make sure your pet has access to plenty of shade. When pets overheat or don't have access to sufficient water, things can get dangerous quickly. Be sure your pet always has access to shade, ventilation, and water. Shady spots will help your pet stay cool. If she enjoys playing in water, you can keep a wading pool nearby or provide a wet towel to lay on. Ventilation is also important, as temperatures can rise in enclosed areas. Drinking water helps cool your pet from the inside out. When you're out and about, bring a collapsible water dish with you. While all pets are at risk for heat stroke and dehydration, some pets are at greater risk due to the thickness or length of their coat, their breed, and any health conditions that make temperature regulation difficult. If your pet meets any of these criteria, be especially careful. Cars are, hands down, the most dangerous place for a pet in the summer. Never leave your pet alone in a parked car in hot or even warm weather. Even with the window cracked, temperatures can rise 10 to 20 degrees in a few short minutes. No matter how cautious you are, pets can still overheat. Look out for rapid panting or difficulty breathing, drooling, and lethargy. If your pet is exhibiting any of these symptoms, your pet may be experiencing a life-threatening emergency, and every minute counts. Head to our office immediately and call us on the way. Summertime should be fun and safe. Let's work together to keep it that way.